These MTX and MRX processors can be remotely controlled in a number of different ways, either using the range of wall panels or the wireless versions on the iPhone and the iPad, or there's the free and freely configurable ProVisionaire Touch app that works on the iPad. What a lot of people aren't aware of is the multi-function mode for the buttons on the ProVisionaire Touch, which allows them to control up to 16 different parameters at once. Have a look at this template. If I choose this button here and go to Parameter, we can see that the button is currently in single latch mode. If we change that to multi-mode, choose the processor, we can see that the command 1 is currently to switch channel 1 on. If I add another command, 2, I can then turn channel 2 off. Another one, I can turn channel 3 off, so on, giving me up to 16 parameters from one button push and giving some added and very flexible remote control functionality from ProVisionaire Touch. Happy programming.